So yesterday I washed off a lot of the algae that was on this one. If you could see, there's still some there, but I feel like the water can penetrate better in the algae, which I believe, don't quote me, I'm not a professional, is more kind of an opportunistic type of vegetation that grows in the water. Might obscure the light, and also the nutrients that is given to my little stick here. This is what I got so far. If you refer to my prior video from yesterday, my leaves look a lot more open and it looks a little bit larger. And I still have no growth on anything else. And I also washed off some of the algae from my fig, and they look a little bit livelier. My little root is getting a little bit longer. Thank you.